guys, welcome back to the Keith Crew. So first thing we did this morning was go outside after we got dressed. I was just feeling really lazy, and I just thought it would just be a good idea to just go outside and hang out with the kids, and I'm so glad we did. It was so much fun. I was daring them to hold a roly-poly. I don't know if anybody else's kids are really scared of bugs, but mine are, which is hilarious. So yeah, enjoy our vlog. You get two fruit snacks.
Oh, there's still one right there, bro.
You get two fruit snacks.
You could do that one, bro.
There he is.
That one's like there.
Look, pick it up.
Pick it up. Come
here. He's not going to come to you. You have to pick it up.
I found another one, bro.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I stepped on that one. Look right there. Pick it up. It's not gonna come to you, Royal. You have to pick it up.
It's coming to me. It's coming to die. Oh.
Don't kill it.
That was an accident.
Pick it up. You get two fruit snacks.
Well, hurry up. It's about to go.
No! Wait.
Pick it up, Royal.
It's coming that way.
Where is it going?
Oh, it's coming at the end. What is he doing? Maybe he's doing his house. He's doing his house.
It's already late in the afternoon. We woke up, got dressed, ate breakfast, and then we went outside and played, and now we got all the things to make hand sanitizer. King wants to teach everyone how to make their own hand sanitizer so they can be safe during this pandemic. So here we go. Okay guys, we're gonna be making the hand sanitizer. So right here we have the essential oil, and this is mainly, you don't have to do this step in making the hand sanitizer.
This just makes it smell good.
Yeah, if you want like a scent to make it smell good. So we got lavender, lemon, sweet orange, and peppermint. And then they are like completely out of alcohol. I'm assuming everyone's making their own hand sanitizer. So we only have, this is the like our own personal that we've had, like, you know, just keeping alcohol in the house. But it's only 50. And they recommend 90, right?
At least 70 to 90%.
So we only have 50, so yeah. And then we got these little bottles at Walmart. How much are they?
97 cents.
Like 97 cents, so not bad. Then we got our measuring cup, and then of course we got our aloe vera that we got from my mother's plant. So yeah, so what we're gonna do first is we're gonna cut the aloe vera first.
Keep that away
so
from
that
me.
We can get all that.
Remember, good stuff out. When you're done cutting.
So we got another piece of the aloe vera. I put it standing like this, and I just cut it straight down the middle. It was a lot easier that way than the other way I tried to do it. So what now I got two pieces.
Could I trade that? Could I trade that?
Yeah. No, it feels good, actually. they don't feel sticky at all.
I mean, we never really took sanitizer out of the bottle.
So we got a cup of hand sanitizer. So let's start pouring them in the bottle. King, you want to go first? So this is King's. He picked this bottle. So we're only going to try and pour a little bit in there.
What about this?
This smells good, bro.
So yeah, guys, this is how we made our homemade hand sanitizer.
Dad, who do you think is good?
It's a tie. Everybody did great.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh my god, always a competition with me.
And you can make hand sanitizer.
So cute.
Rock, paper, scissors.
That's awesome.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Told her there's a gun in the game, so that's why she's shooting.
That's why she's like, shoot. Now that we're done with the hand sanitizer, I'm gonna show you guys how do I make shredded chicken. Honestly, this is gonna be my first time, so I found a recipe that I liked on Pinterest showing me how to make it. It said you can put the frozen chicken in. Chicken broth, but I don't have chicken broth, so I use the bouillon cube of chicken, and I just use a little piece of it and put it in it says only a half a cup of water, so I put half a cup of water and then that piece. So that's how I was making sure I got it all in the the water of the chicken. And yeah, so it says cook on high. It says for 3.5 hours to 5. So I'm gonna do 2 hours and then come check it in 2 hours. So yeah, about 2 hours. So I'm gonna check the chicken right now. Looks good. Break it up a bit. This is what the chicken looks like. Kind of just broke it apart. Make sure it's cooking, but it is. It looks good.
I want to see.
Still a little raw. You can tell.
I want to see. Or let me go
to the
pick up the chicken.
Honestly, it's not that raw. It's just not as like tendery to shred it. So I'm probably gonna put it on like another. Probably like another hour. Been an hour since I last checked, so I'm gonna see if I can start shredding. It's been a total of 3 hours.
Chicken
and so rice. Hey guys, here it is. This is the shredded chicken. I'm gonna probably make some quesadillas with it, and then I'm making some Mexican rice. So yeah, that'll be our dinner. I'll show you when I'm done what I did with it, but it tastes super delicious. Really, really delicious. It's shredded really easily. So yeah.
We made some chicken cheese quesadilla, so I made mine with corn tortilla, and then I made the kids with flour. So they have flour, chicken, and cheese, and then of course I made some Mexican rice. Maybe soon I'll do a recipe on my Mexican rice, how I make that. But yeah, so we're just gonna eat some dinner and then probably just watch some TV and chill. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions about anything, the hand sanitizer or the shredded chicken, any questions, just go ahead and comment below and we'll answer any of your questions. Bye. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Now that you finished the quesadilla, is the chicken good? Do you approve of that chicken?
With the whole entire food, it's a 10 out of a 10.
Oh, 10 out of a 10.
I mean, a 200 out of a
10. A 200, okay. So that means the chicken's really good. Royal, she's a little bit more pickier. What do you give the chicken? Is it approved?
It's good.
Chicken.
But is it delicious?
Uh-huh.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gents. Now let's see the big one. Babe? You thought I was going to forget about you?
Yeah, I was hoping you did.
Is the chicken approved?
The chicken was good. It was on point. It was nice and seasoned.
It was good.
And juicy. Yeah, it was good. Good job, babe.
There you go, guys. The chicken is approved. I hope your families enjoy it, too. Okay, now bye for real.